Let's think about life for a second here. Be, do, have. This is what we have to have in life. Here are the three elements of life. You have to be, you have to do, to have. Listen to me. We have to be at the right place at the right time. Are we in agreement on this? Yes or no? Yeah. To do the right thing in the right way. To have the right results for the right reasons, exactly. That could be the combination of luck, skill. But the judgment then is maybe it's a fluke. Maybe it's a fluke. You were just standing in the lobby and somebody offered you a property, right place, right time. You did the right thing, you bought it. You bought it the right way with easy terms. And then the right results is the market went up. And then for the right reasons, you wanted to help some poor people and you wanted to help the family, etc. All wonderful. That's once. That's a fluke. A good judgment now is to be able to do it again. To put yourself in the right place. To create the same events and results again. To do it at will, not by luck. To cause it to happen. To will it to exist. And to have the right people with you to be able to expand and grow. Because nobody is an island, and nobody can grow by themselves. And most people are one dimension. They think they are going to make it on their own. You have only so much time and so much money. When you start thinking outside the box, the creativity, the leverage of commercial buildings with the leverage of banks, syndication where you can group investors together, the game is endless.